This is the new version of it. As you can see, the batteries do not fall off. They're secured by Velcro, and I could easily remove it if needed, but this makes it a lot easier to test. My wiring is also neatly done on this board underneath. It doesn't look like it, but that's because it's compressed. But that way the wiring also doesn't get bumped by anything else, and the board, when it's flipped side down, protects it. I did a little bit of a paint job on it. I painted the wheel axle, so it's not just a piece of ugly wood. I tried to make it all uniform and black. And then underneath, you can see that I grouped up different wires. One for one pack for the servo. Tried making them different colors. Drilled different holes into the board itself for showing where power is going.
Tell me, how are you gonna